Holy test. परिव्रजकाचा.
Religion.
life without any kind of messages, without any problems. Fifth question, who was the founder of Jainism? Sixth question, who were known as the Buddhist? Seventh question, what is the other name for Harappan civilization? Eighth, who were Parinirajakas? So these are the 8 questions that are from the lesson number 17. Now let's come to the lesson number 18. First question, who believed in Ahimsa? Second question, write about the teaching of Jesus Christ about the Christianity religion. Not only about the Christianity, is Jesus Christ teachings, what he said to the people, how the people need to be lived. Third question, who propagated Islam religion? Fourth question, this fourth is in her, all the religion teach love towards God. So, in this one, you are going to relate that quote and you are going to explain what way love towards God or the fellow person, how it is going to relate. Fifth question, define Alwars. So, who are the Alwars, who are the people about that one? Sixth question, where and where Prophet Muhammad born? The place and the year, you need to write where the Prophet Muhammad has been born. Seventh question, what is the origin of the word Hindu? So here we are going to write the word, the word of this Hindu, where it has been emerged. So you are going to write the word from which from which word this word of Hindu has been originated, the starting place. Eighth question, who were Mayanas? Ninth question, name the holy book of Christians. 10th question, Quran is the holy book of which religion? So this 17th lesson, 8 questions. 18th lesson, 10 questions. So all together, one day next, probably the next week when you have joined this book, I'm going to get out three of this, the 19th lesson question notes. Then next year, yesterday's 17, 18, 19, 3 lessons, keywords notes. And this 17 and 18 lesson notes, as you have been submitted the notes again and again, saying up, write in your A4 size paper, A4 size paper.